The Iowa Supreme Court has elected Justice Susan Christensen as its next Chief Justice. She becomes only the second woman in state history to rise to chief of the seven-member court. Christensen was appointed by Governor Kim Reynolds in 2018. Reynolds has named three justices to the court since becoming governor and will name a fourth after acting Chief Justice David Wiggins retires next month.